call this the second part to the first trip in the kayak. We're going to head out and see if by some miracle we can actually snag the rod and reel that we lost. Already got a new phone, obviously, so we're not worried about that one so much anymore. But the sentimental value of the fishing rod, that's what we're after. So hopefully we'll have a good day and beat the weather before it comes in this afternoon and see if we can snag it. Let's go. Well, we're about to be pulling in. We're going to go back to Yegua Creek Park here at Lake Somerville today. And like I said, the main mission is going to be to try and catch that fishing pole. So hopefully we'll be able to pull that off with a little bit of help from the men upstairs. So hopefully we'll be able to snag that pretty quickly and then enjoy the rest of this beautiful day as a little bit of fishing trip. Place I know about where I was and get rigged up and get in position and start trolling, see what we can do. It's a beautiful morning, it's a little cooler, much cooler than last time, so supposed to warm up, but the showers are moving this afternoon. Hopefully we can beat it and have a good time. The water on this side of the lake is just absolutely glass. It's beautiful. Get back out into open water, back towards the spillway. It gets a little bit choppier just because of the winds and breezes, but this little point here by the boat ramp sure does a good job of blocking it. Makes it really nice and smooth over here. I've been at it for about 2 hours now, just trolling back and forth. I covered the ground pretty good. I was using a GPS to mark my location and see my snail trail, if you will. Just to try and cover as much area as I possibly could. I've pretty much covered it pretty thoroughly. So I think I'm going to take a break for now and just see if we can catch more fish. And at least that way we can certainly make a positive day. It
wasn't exactly the catch we were after, but I think it's we're off to a good start. So keep this guy and keep going, man. Small largemouth that I caught was the third fish of the day. So just keep catching them on trolling, and anyways, we'll get back to it. Still trolling along, see what else we can catch, but I'll probably stick on the softer, smoother side of the lake, especially around these small islands here on the southeastern portion of Somerville. So I'm gonna troll around and see what else we can catch over here. I didn't have much luck around the rocky edges of the small island over there, so I just decided to troll around the southern side of the islands, which is putting me back into the wind. So at least this time you'll have a chance to take a look and see what I'm dealing with.
see if we can catch some more fish. Bass. Good to go.